Tornado fans, we are back, and we have a Civil War, Anoka versus Anoka, playing here. High School House Basketball. We got our guys over here in the white sweaters. They'll be running left to right across your screen. And the other Anoka team, way over there. I see Vincent, I see Caden over there in the black sweaters. Be playing the same lines as the game earlier this morning. For the first and third quarters, other line will be up there. Second and fourth.
Here we go, go man!
Good job, man!
Nothing. No collect. two for three? Nope, just for two. It's at a total of 33 seconds left. First quarter. Out there. In a row. your kid got to. Here, let's try. Here we are. It's the Kyan Cheering Gallery over here. And there he goes with the ball. Timeout call. Got called that time again. Oh, that would be a foul. A hockey style body check to finish that play.
Thank you.
2. 33-5, Anoka White over Anoka Black. Gets a basket and the foul.
Good shot, Nova.
Going to the line for one. No mistake. 33-8. Carter can jump pretty well, but not that well. Halftime! Middle school?
Yeah.
Anoka versus Anoka.
Yeah.
sink that. A couple of rebound attempts. Put her on net.
Or even near the back.
That was okay. He got style points. Tens across the board and 9.5 from the Russian judge. One of my favorite lines. Called that one on Chris, got a toe on the wall. Battles for that ball. Seconds left in the third. Sinks that one. 45-10. Beater almost got it. 45-10. After three.
Nice job, Matt.
Oh, yeah.
Something in there for that, Mom.
I haven't found it yet, yeah. Do with the kiss cam, maybe. John, probably John and Matt over
maybe
there, maybe. But yeah. Yeah, I really hope this works. I like this app. I really hope this works. I like this app. I think with soccer, where it's not, they're not scoring as often, I could probably put a score ticker up on the screen, too.
Yeah, you almost need somebody to
do
a score tied to that, you know?
I think there's a way to do that if you've got an iPad, too.
Can we get that out before next week's final?
Sure. We have two games tomorrow again?
Yes.
Lots of basketball. Yeah, hopefully I'll have this thing all figured out so I can be live streaming it and posting it on YouTube. Hunter gets fouled. At 4 in this morning's game. Hunter bought number 12 on the head. Steel goes off Caden's knee. Jumping jacks. bad team. 49-12. Pine up through the middle to Caden. 51-12. Officials love the sport every minute as much as our players, coaches, and parents, and all the other fans out there. Until you shake on it. See you next time.